call the vehicle you wish to modify, and then you drive to the yellow wrench. And the menu will pop up. From the menu on the left, you can choose what you wish to modify. Then you have three choices of stages of what you want to do. Stage 3 being the most extreme and the most expensive. You pick each thing you want to modify and pick what stage. Then you pay. Side note, when you mod Jackie's bike, the muffler is mute. Sounds like a e-bike till you remount it. You can catch some crazy air if you really from a curb. Doesn't help with my driving except for the better tires and brakes. The upgraded brakes and tires are the best upgrades in my opinion. If you have the appearance menu mod, you can change the skin of most vehicles. Physical location. Northside, Watson. Top right of the map. Filter. Custom plus drop point or job slash service point. Please like, comment, and subscribe.